To understand the root of the Israel-Palestine conflict, we have to look back a few thousand years ago. Early history of Israeli-Palestinian conflict. In the 17 centuries BC, following the call of God, three patriarchs of the Jewish people, Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, settled in Canaan, a region approximating present-day Israel, the West Bank, and the Gaza Strip, parts of Lebanon, Syria, and Jordan.